New Aston Martin DB4 GT 2018 review. We wind back the clock and hit the road in the reborn 1959 Aston Martin DB4 GT. If you're a multi-millionaire wanting the latest plaything, you're spoiled for choice when it comes to cars. There are a number of track-only hypercar specials, with or without hybrid power, already in existence. You could put your deposit down on a new Aston Martin Valkyrie, one of the latest to join the fray. However, if exclusivity, flawless detail and something that's a challenge to master from behind the wheel form your criteria, you might be better served by one of Aston's more esoteric offerings, the brand new £1.8 million DB4. Brand new is a relative term, of course, because while the stunning hand-beaten lightweight aluminium body and the mechanicals underneath are a recreation of the Mark's famous racer from 1959, this car was built only last year. Continuation cars, as they're known, are becoming big business. Jaguar chose to recreate six examples of its lightweight E-Type in 2014, Land Rover is reviving the original Range Rover Classic, and now Aston Martin is producing 25 DB4s to GT spec. Legend has it the original 75-strong production run was always meant to extend to 100 units, so these 25 new cars use original, sequential chassis numbers for an unbroken bloodline, according to Aston, and are built to original lightweight specification, well, almost. However, this is part of the pleasure. The front floats over ripples while the rear pogos a little more, but it's surprisingly compliant for what amounts to a race car, with race car-like rose-jointed chassis parts to improve the quality of interaction between man and machine. It means you steer it with the throttle as much as the thin wooden rim wheel, trimming the accelerator to adjust your line. To bring every aspect of the driving process together is a challenge and incredible fun, where most modern machinery feels inert, the Aston is animated and buzzing with life. And it's this along with the craftsmanship that defines the DB4 GT. According to Aston Martin Works MD, Paul Spires, each car takes around 4,500 hours to build, and it shows. The detailing is delightful, with Connelly leather lining the seats and transmission tunnel. Aston also got wheel suppliers Bullitt to start making the original wire rims again and wouldn't accept anything less than perfection, while the Smith stages and period David Brown and Superlegra badging mean the car looks deliciously original. Key specs. Model, Aston Martin DB4 GT. Price, £1.8 million. Engine, 4.2-liter straight-six petrol. Power, 350 bhp. Transmission, 4-speed manual, rear wheel drive. 0 to 60 miles per hour, 6.5 seconds, estate. Top speed, 150 miles per hour, estate. Economy, CO2, NA. On sale, sold out.